knocking attract you, but you have a prayer behind you now. So that one again for prayer with a close like that, that will not say that a mistake, or maybe say Islam, you know, accept you for dua. The other mistake again, we'll get same thing by the dress inside. We can dress for the prayer. A salatu fi thawbil mu'asfar. For prayer with a clothes when a thick yellow. Where the yellow is so thick panel. Like that again, I'll take time panel. Because hadith come from the Abdullah ibn Amr, from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He say this Sahabi prophet, he see somebody where he get two type of a clothes, where we are a clothes, where we say he get a yellow, where he tick. Prophet say this wire like a clothes of the one that Almighty Allah fala talbasha. He say no, we are again. For take time, the color of the clothes again. The way we say he get thick yellow, you know, for as a Muslim, for avoidance pan your prayer, for avoidance keep far from him. Because of this hadith where Prophet say, now keep far from that type of dressing day. Of course, all the hadith can we get no concern for wear a tick red, where it dark. That again for avoidance inside the prayer, because that two type of color, we had this come, we tell me say, for take time with them and the dress inside and the prayer. The other common mistake, or the other mistakes we can do in the prayer, after don't know the dressing, how some people linking dress inside the prayer for the prayer. Of course, another one for wear a thick, a tight trousers, or a light one with the saw out the private. Let you know, say in that one, it is like a mistake where the lead for the prayer for like get a problem, where you allow the acceptor at the end. The other side again, we will get a mistake by the prayer. Some people like in specialize a special place pan the mosque. Normally, like taxis makan the salat fil masjid. Specialize a place where we see all the five daily prayer, all in prayers. Now that's how you know where you get. Then you say scholars and say, Prophet don't they say? And Abdurrahman ibn Shibil qala na Rasul sallama an naqrat al ghurabi wa iftirash al sab' wa an yuwattin al rajul al makan fil masjid. Kama yuwattin al ba'ir. He said the Prophet sallam, he don't they condemn for like somebody they pray like a fall where they eat, or you they pray they spread your hand and okay for me mean sorry again, or like a wild animal like a lion, tiger, how they can where they want for they don't have they can fall their hand, put their hand on the ground, or like somebody specialize a place that he walks. Maybe say I don't know what they pray like the camel. Maybe say again special place where they don't. So for that they condemn you, because of that it can cause for like people and they praise you. Say ah that man always at that place he did. It cause again the for the benefit of the decide they wouldn't go witness for the day of judgment, because any soul say you pray inside the mosque, that side they go witness for you to the Almighty Allah tomorrow. So they condemn you. The other mistake will get inside the prayer again. Of course, when somebody they pray, you not get a cover. If pray in an open place, you forget something they put in front of you where they pray. Either if you be say a pillar day, you they can not to face into the you not face it directly, but they be aside of the pillar, then they pray. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhu ma qala qala sallam la tusalli illa ila sutratin wa la tada ahadan yamurru bayna yadayk. He say, Prophet don't tell and say, no pray unless you put a cover before you, and not accept nobody like pass in front of you. So for put a cover, why did they pray? That now, some people they accept. So for left for pray without a cover. You see, because why make that? Let like somebody know the pass in front of you while they can pray. So if you pray, where they pray, look if you peel at it. Let's say people know the. Just because I soon know the Prophet sallam come to a pillar, we be say that one it could be as a cover for anybody else who have for pass, to be able to pass, you know, humbug your prayer. Another mistake will get inside the prayer. Some people then they when they want for pray, then they make then they pronounce the intent of the prayer. Then they mention the name of the prayer. Nawaitu salat al-dhuhr, nawaitu salat al-asr lillah, نوايت صلاة المغرب then answer mention the prayer then talk them openly.
إني نويت صلاة الظهر أربع ركعتين لله تعالى. الله أكبر.
Let you know, say that one. All the scholars they missed up say that na ibida, na ibida. Na me Qadi Abu Ya'la Abu Rabi Abu Rabi Sulaiman ibn Shafi'i. Say al jaharu bin niya. He say wal bil qiraat khalf al imam laysa min as sunnah. He say for menso. The niya openly pronouncing, he say that not a, a sunnah, not a part of sunnah, but makru na something he is followed by behind the imam again. So for that, you know, for top notch, some people and they can find out where they don't they want for pray, where imam don't say allowed, but we want for pray. It has in hand so a man so a dua, so they can do it secretly. Say an away to salat of Lord, but you can talk in secret. Law no say that one is wrong. The imam, if you don't say Allah, but if you want for pray, after you don't pin your prayer, you for say just say after the pin of prayer, Allahu Akbar. No, nothing you know, for do after that. No, nothing you know, after that. Unless imam for say, yeah, people make the suffer, then find only talk about but whether ready for pray, nothing you know, for do unless for men, so for talk the word of Allah. Akbar. But for make a dua, so for talk the prayer, we want for pray, men, so in name, let you know, say you're wrong for do that. The other mistakes you can get inside the prayer, or some people can get inside prayer, Adamu Tahariq al-Lisan fi takbira qiraat al-Qur'an wal-adhkar wal-iktifabi b-tamriri ha'la al-qalb. So people in the wedding cannot talk nothing about the prayer. You don't talk nothing. You know, the sex in tongue safe. Even for make Allah Akbar, you just no hissing hand up, put hand down. We reach pan the ruku again. By waiting up, for it fighting, you do nothing. All in prayer from starting to the end, you don't do nothing. Of course, that's a big mistake. Now, a big mistake, because Quran, first of all, Quran don't tell you, say, Fakra, oh, my test in the Quran. He said, I read what's impossible for now, but the Quran. At the same time, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, La salatli, but let me agree with the kitab. He said, complete prayer, no day for the person, or you know the fatia. So tell me through now, who you pray, you don't know, tell you don't. You know, mention nothing. Just hence you and put on down, make ruku go up, come down. You know, make Subhanahu Rabbi Allah, Subhanahu Rabbi Allah, pandi ruku. Like one pandi sujud, talk nothing. Let you know, say that one, a mistake. Now, a mistake. If we want, if no one going to pray, of course, that prayer then avoid. But if you did be an imam now, you know, talk all anything day again, it lead for that prayer be void again. Because not a part of the prayer of the Prophet, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, not to say, is allowed to pray. So for that, when it not on prayer, you for talk. You said in Sela, you talk this day and a day for talk. So for that, Allah will take time, and that's it. The other mistake we can get, or some people can do inside the prayer, At-tarku raf'i al-yadayn inda at-tahrim wa ruku'i inda raf'i min. So then the way they can make the Allahu Akbar for enter upon the prayer, raise the hand up. It is Allahu Akbar no more. Why? No, you're wrong. Or after, we don't get now from the ruku, we don't nap, you don't do make you don't butu, or when you go to ruku, you don't do. After you don't get from the ruku, you don't do. So like you know, say that one again, another mistake will be say, you know, acceptable because it don't come from Ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Kana idha iftataha salata rafa'a yadayhi hadhwa mankibay. He said the Prophet sallam, if you belong the open in prayer, it has in arm, tear irikna in shoulder. Wa idha rafa'a ra'asahu min al-ruku'i rafa'a huma aidan kadhalika. If you belong the grab from the ruku again, where they start for the ruku, it been they do like that. So for that, this hadith here, more than 50 sahaba then they don't take them from the Prophet. Say, if he been they make the Allah Akbar and the prayer he been the his hand up. After they don't grab from the ruku again, where they stand, they make do like that. So for that again, that's idea for take time, where they go, where they nap if his hand up. At the same time again, the other mistake we can get at the prayer, of course, the sunnah we can like I say Prophet say Sallu kama ra'aytumuni usalli wala do like I wanna see me the pray. For left your hand down where the pray, let you know say not a sunnah of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And at the same time the other mistake, because hadith don't come from the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, kana nasi yu'maruna an yada ar-rajulu al-yumna ala dhira'ihi al-yusra fi salat. He say the Prophet said, "It be advise the people then, a man for like taking hand at the prayer, he put on the right hand, he put on the left hand on the prayer. So for left hand on the prayer, That lay no sin, another mistake. And of course, other hadith again went from the Prophet, or even Imam Malik in Mansuran, in saying water, because of Malik, people then in the sea for left, they have not a problem. He said, Inna ma'ashara al-anbiya umirna an nu'akhira suhurana wa nu'ajjila fitrana wa an numsika bi aymanina ala shama'ina fi salat. Of course, the shahiduna, he said, and then the messengers then, they don't tell them, say, if then they pray, like then put their hand on them. Chest. At the same time, on that side again, of course, some people hide, they can hold the hand. They can take, they hold the arm now, or they took other side of the navel now. Of course, that was not a sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The sunnah for fold the hand, if you take the palm of the right, you put on the left, like this. You take the right palm, you put on under. The left palm, then you like that you put on, but for taking you hold it now, the elbow now, then you know say that one not a sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because the one way kana and why ibn Juhr Hujri radi Allah anhu qala la anzuranna ila rasul sallama kayfa yusalli qala fa nadhartu ilayhi qama fa kabbara wa rafa'a yadayhi hatta hadata udhnayhi thumma wada'a yadahu al-yumna على ظهر كفه اليسرى والرسغ والسائد. This man even say, he say, even promise, I go look how the Prophet is doing prayer. The letter I look to him in prayer, he say, when he grab, he make Allah Akbar, he has in an, warafa yadehi. Te he reach in his, hata hada man kibay. The letter he take the right hand, he put on nadi, outside of the palm of the left. He hold on the. So now so he been hold, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam ibn do inside prayer. So for take go hold on the elbow now. Let you know say that one. Some people are so they can hold on like this. But in hold on now. No, the sunnah now if you put on. The guy, this man don't mention from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Another mistake again will get inside the prayer. For repeat the Fatiha. For read the Fatiha twice.
الحمد لله رب العالمين.
That one in the lead, if you don't willfully, it pull the prayer. But if you mistakenly done, that time not pull the prayer. To Malik people, if you read them twice, you mean you don't say you don't read them. The letter you repeat for read them, then you say that one is the humble the prayer. Our mistake we can get inside the prayer: رفع البصر إلى السماء أو النظر أو النظر إلى غير محل السجود. Some people then they when they pray, then they look the sky up. Or when they can make dua, they can look the sky up. Or they look another side, want to say in the pray. They look, they know the focus, but the sujood side. Let you know say that one is so what is safe. Then condemn is so bad. It's so bad for look for any side say maybe say or not to do mahal sujood, because the kind of men so you say, La yujawizu basarahu isharatu. Say the Prophet will be in the prayer, he been the look side the prayer, you know, been the left another side or left side the prayer. Of course, the immense upon one hadith say people on the left for look another side, not to say they make sujood, unless he say la yantahiyanna aqwamun arrafihim absarihim inda du'a'i fi salati ila sama aw la takhtufanna absarahum. He say people on for left for his then eyes or for look up when they make dua. They can some people when they can call make dua. Then they look to the sky up. They say people have left that. If not that, then they take out their eyes and they make them blind. That means a big condemnation, a big threat for that. So for look up while they make they make dua, let you know say that one a haram inside prayer, you know, acceptable. Another mistake who can get from the prayer, taghmidul aynayn fi salat, for cover your eyes while you dey pray. For cover the eyes, like say now somebody there in a church, like you know say that one haram. Like somebody there moon in the car who can know some people can do. So for cover, like you know say Ibn Qayyim say lam yakun min ha lam yakun min hadith sallallahu sallam taghmid aynayhi fi salat. He say you know be from the hadith or the road of the Prophet sallam for cover in eyes while in the pray. So for that again, that will not say, you know, acceptable for cover your eyes while you're praying, a mistake. You know, for cover the eye. Unless if something, an excuse can get you, something can I ask, then a different issue. But if you just cover your eyes or no more, that line is a mistake. The other mistake with the prayer again, al-iltifatu fi salat. For look left and right, for turn your back upon the prayer, let no say that way, not acceptable. Al-iltifat, for turn the back na the prayer, or look left and right, let no say inacceptable. It don't come from Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha, qalat, sa'altu Rasulullah sallam an al-iltifat fi salat, qala huwa ikhtilasun yakhlisuhu shaytan min salat al-abd. I say, if Aisha been asked to the Prophet, say, hey Prophet, what is the penalty for somebody who can turn in prayer, he look left, look right? He said, that person there, a shaitan, then they can't jog on, then they can confuse and inside in prayer. So that's why Allah knows it's haram for Allah do like that. Another mistakes we can do, common from the people learn from the prayer, kasratul haraka wal abath fi salat. Some people in the sick no more, where they pray, sick left and right, and they can look phone or make, you know, or if you get something ahead, you make, in an organizer like that, like you know, say too much sick inside the prayer, like you know, say the lead for like prayer at the end, he can poil. He poil, the poil prayer. Crash, left and right. So the way you can update this link like left, like say not inside prayer day. Like you know, say that one, that type of prayer there, Allah no want them, because the khushu, we all may tell you, say, and aflaha al-mu'minun al-ladhina hum fi salatihim khashi'un. You say the believer, they know they succeed without them, the one we be saying inside in prayer, then they so humble and they steady, but in prayer. So with that six day, like you know, so you know, get khushu, and that one, you can play at times, sometimes if you, somebody get B.I.B. play. Anytime when you play in general, inside prayer, like you know, say, if you avoid them, if not that, it is humbug the prayer. And I make Prophet be say, Mali arakum rafi'i, because you see people then they can play not in prayer. And they just sick without no reason. Then later I tell them, say, Mari arakum rafi'i aydikum ka'annaha aznabu khaylin shamsin uskutu fi salat. He say, what do you mean? I see you now. When he's sick now on a prayer, like a horse is there. We don't need steady. He say, when I steady now on a prayer, uskutu fi salat. We're not for sick. We're not for move. We're not for play inside the prayer. So for that, you know, for move, do anything else. And the prayer. The other mistake they gave, when the prayer, Adam Ta'amir al Arkan. Of course, like how we know the mentor, some people only make use of the like the ruku or the sujud. For an example, we don't say the minimum for make Subhana Rabbi al Azim. Now, once, if you have two, three, you go down three times, five times, seven times. Now, if you did behind Imam don't do iyun. You don't like, you don't do three times. If I stop, no. If I continue, take the Imam grab up. So all the prayer, if you make yourself, make use of her. If I make use of the prayer. The other mistake we can get, Adam Tuma'anina fi ruku wal i'tidal min. Some people then they end up on the ruku, they know they steady. They need sick no more. Let you know, say, that one, that mistake there, you can see plenty. Of course, some people are able people themselves. Where you can make a ruku, you know they butu fine. Where you butu again, you know they steady. So that one, of course, na mistake, it can lead for like the post in prayer, no acceptable self. Because I make Hudhaifa, radiallahu ta'ala, who you see a man, la yatimu ruku wa sujud. You know they complete the ruku and the sujud. Qala ma sallaita. Walau mutta. Mutta ala ghayri fitra allati fatara Allah Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He say, you, where you pray like this way, you ruku, you know the butu fine. Where you butu, you know they steady. Like when for the sujood, you know they do it like that. He say, you, where they so, you don't pray it, you don't do nothing. He say, if you die, you don't die, we're not to the road of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You die with this condition, yeah. You can have Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala, and once often somebody enter the mosque, he just entered the mosque, like I said, dakhala al-masjid, Mr. Sallaba, Imenso, Abu Huraira. So one man be enter, the Prophet entered the mosque, you see them. They let all the person himself can enter. Now he come no more, he say, Allahu Akbar, he pray. He pray no more, Allahu Akbar. Some of them like they do. Now he come to the Prophet, say, Assalamu alaikum, Prophet say, Irji, go, you know, pray nothing. He say, go back, you know, pray. Now he can't, he's done three times. Now later he tell the prophet, say, prophet, me and so as I let the prophet tell him now, if you don't grab for prayer, if you turn up steady, the after you do your fatia, if you make your ruku, when you make your ruku, if you complete, if you butu fine, you stretch your back, you steady, the letter you grab straight away. Likewise, you go to the sujood, you don't put your sujood, you put your forehead at the ground, if you straighten your back, you know, for humbulan, at the same time, you steady panan, till you do like this all the other prayer. So in direct term, the first rakah, if you do all the other rakah, the way left with them. So for that, then people, there's one way you can say Allah Akbar, Sami Allah Mahind, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, you know, say that one a mistake, where they lead in prayer, of course, for like, you know, acceptable, because prophet don't condemn for like somebody do like a fall where they eat. The sujood, where some people like make sujood, Adamu tamkin ada a sujood min al art. Some people in the way they make sujood at the ground, they don't make the face itself in general, because if you say the face, not only the forehead, we get the forehead, we get the nose, we get the palm, we get the knee, we get the toes, then the two toes the way then they done. So all they were there, if you make sujood, if you make so say, then touch the ground. Because the prophet don't say, umirtu an asjuda ala sab'in al jabha, the forehead, wal anfa in the nose, wal yadain in the two hands, then wal rukbatain in the two knees, then wal qadamain in the two toes. Then. So for that, let you know, say, where they make sujood, all them part they are, if you touch, if you left, only forehead, he touch the ground, he knows no touch, like no say, you know, complete the sujood, na a mistake, way for left, way no go tell well, and the sujood side. Of course, the other mistake, way people they can do, and the prayer, that the way of sido they can sit down. So then the way they can sit down, we know say, get two type of sit down, we can. But the mistake, one will be said and condemn, now you will talk about. We can sit down, like, very sorry, like a dog can sit down, because I saw the mensura. He said, Prophet, Anas, a mensura from the Prophet, Salam, say, Itadili fi sujood, he said, una steady, pa una sujood, wala yabsutu ahadakum zira'ayhi in bisat al kab. Of course, this is say, you know, spread on a hand, when they make sujood, like the dog, where they would ready for the dog, they spread in hands, then. And when they sit down again, when they sit down, like, some people in the, at the heel side that they can sit down. The heel, not the foot, end of the foot, that then all they can sit down. You know that that type of sit down day, of course, it humble the prayer, because prophet he don't condemn the way of that side. The other mistake where people can get inside the prayer, that he come on again, better one, it's so plenty. Where imam can get sujood. So then the way imam make sujood, now you want when make mistake by prayer, now in one grain they make sujood. This is common. Then they on every day they see himself. Where is imam mistake? Now in one grain told the problem, all I know make sujood. Like you know, see, you have sujood like he left. When we don't make me top the prayer of the imam make mistake. You left imam, one grain make sujood, and also if you make the sujood of force not compulsory. If you left him, he lead for life prayer, he humbug. So for that, hadith done, they can't tell you, say, fall yes, you say, then immense. Say, if somebody don't pray and you don't get doubt in prayer, you don't know. He say, like, complete in prayer, they get clear, say, you don't complete them. The letter, he say, fall yes, you say, then or jealous, he say, like, make two sujood while he's done. So, for that, for left the imam, he one grain make sujood, if you don't mistake, sujood is sah. Let you know, say, that one a mistake where people then, it common, where they do plenty time. So that one is something we will take time. Of course, the other mistake will get inside the prayer. Some people learn panditahiyya, then they add the word of Sayyidina fit tashahud. That one is not acceptable. Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Ashhadu la ilaha illallah, Sayyidina Muhammad Rasulullah.
You know, go add that word there, because you know the inside the way you come. From the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The other mistake where people they can get, if it's not for the prayer, then they play with their finger there. Then make so. That one, you know, say, for play with your finger, he say, you know, acceptable. Hadith come from Abu Huraira, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say, إذا توضأ أحدكم للصلاة فلا يشبك بين أصحابه. So if one phone I don't make ablution for the prayer, I don't play with in finger. Because from the time we don't make intense of a prayer, you go to the mosque, then you consider somebody they can pray. So for prayer that for those like that again, you know, acceptable, others come again. إذا توضأت ابن تل كعب ابن عجرة تل البروفيت تل إذا توضأت فأحسنت وضوءك ثم خرجت عامدا إلى المسجد فلا تشبكن بين أصابعك. He say if you don't make an ablution, make a final ablution, they come out with the intention of going to mosque. He say, let no play with your finger. So if you do that, he say he condemn him for do that side. Of course, the other mistake who can get way there inside the prayer, although that one again, another one, you know, plenty to that, but some people can help you with them. But it can be for common at the mosque after no make azan. We know not the excuse you get. Then we say Abu Huraira immense say if you see once of ten somebody a kind of the mosque where they make azan, you go out. Prophet Abu Huraira say that man don't deny the prophet. Or the other one again, waking day where people link we two people can enter together for prayer. The imam don't go to the mimbar for prayer or the mihrab for prayer, sorry. The letter then they snap for discourse while the imam then they pumping prayer, that way again a mistake. Then they plenty. So for that, nobody left them in the light then they will take time with them. The other mistake we can get again, of course, we don't enter the mosque. If we make two raka before it is done. Then they no comment to that, but some people then they don't do it. But advisable, because Prophet don't say, we don't enter the mosque for pray two raka before it is done. If دخل أحد قول مسجد فليركع ركعتين قبل يجلس. He say, if anyone would be born don't enter inside the mosque, let him make two raka before it is done. The other mistake who get inside the prayer, when a part of the prayer, salatun nafila idha qimati salat. We don't can't non pin the prayer, they can't start for do nafila day, that one is wrong. No for do no nafila, while the prayer, the composing prayer, they don't pin out. So for do one, you know, acceptable because you don't come from the Prophet Sallam and Malik ibn Buhayna, radiallahu anhu, qal, and Rasul Sallam, ra'a rajulan wa qad qimati salat yusalli rakatain, falamma ansarafa Rasul Sallam, lama bihi annasu. فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أصبح أربعا أصبح أربعا. Of course this man the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم see somebody he there and pray while they don't pin the prayer. He see how they two pray two raka. The later where the prayer done, the people learn they start for blame. Then Prophet asked the Prophet tell Torah, he say the subhan of four raka, the subhan of four raka. That means he look like say na blame the Prophet blame. Of course, that man did the two rakat al fajr. Now you know we don't pray. So I been pray that time. Then I make prophet. He prophet not been know. He tell him if na four he pray. Of course, all the hadith can say, "Ida oqimat salat fala salat ila al-maktuba." So if you don't pin the compulsory prayer, no other optional prayer, no day unless the compulsory one. So for prayer while they don't pin a prayer without the compulsory one, that one a mistake for avoid. The other mistake we can get. When a part of the prayer, when a أكل الثوم والبصل وما يؤذي المصلين قبل حضور الجماعة. He said, for eat something like a garlic or a yabas or any way the humble people learn, we go there with you in the mosque. This again is common. Some people learn there when they can smoke. Of course, when they smoke, the odor in the humble people.